Hello, welcome to the next video of the section Configuring vSphere HA. In this video, you are going to take a look at how to create a data center, how to create a cluster, add ESXi host to cluster, configure vMotion port, validate shared storage and networking prerequisites, enable vSphere HA on a cluster. So jump to the lab where we'll see all those tasks in a live practical demonstration. To configure vSphere HA, you need to log into vCenter server. Select the virtual center server, and before enabling it, there are some prerequisites. We need to verify whether there is a data center available, there should be a cluster available, and minimum of 2 ESXi hosts should be there in a cluster. And also, there is a requirement of shared networking and shared storage. So first we will create a data center. Right click on vCenter server, click on new data center, give name, click on OK. Now data center has been created. Now we will create a cluster. Right click on data center, click on new cluster, give name, click on OK. Once cluster is created, you need to add ESXi host into this cluster. To add a ESXi host, right click on cluster, click on add host, provide the name, click next, provide credentials, click next. Click next. Click next. Click next. Click on finish. Host addition is in progress. Meanwhile, we will add second host. Now both ESXi hosts are part of this cluster. Now we will exit it from the maintenance mode. Now ESXi host is not in maintenance mode. Now we will verify whether the vMotion port is enabled or not. To do so, go to the ESXi host, configure, go to VM kernel adapters, select VM kernel adapter, edit, vMotion is enabled. Now we will verify the same in second host. Here also we can see that vMotion is enabled on this ESXi host. Now we will verify the another requirement, that is about the shared data stores. Go to the data stores. Here we have data store 01. We will verify the same in ESXi 01. In ESXi 01 also, we have data store 01, which is shared with the ESXi 02. So our networking and storage requirement has been met. Now we will go to the cluster, click on configure, click on vSphere availability and select edit. Click on turn on vSphere HA. Click OK. Now you can see that it's configuring the vSphere HA. And meanwhile, it will install FDM agent on both ESXi host. We will monitor for this. vSphere HA configuration has been done. Now we will validate it. Click on cluster and go to summary. Click on vSphere availability. You can see here that vSphere HA is protected. It means that vSphere is enabled on this cluster. Now we will verify the master and slave host. Click on ESXi host and go to summary. Under the configuration option, you can see that vSphere HA state is showing connected and it is a slave host. Now we will go to the ESXi 02. Here you can see under the configuration that this ESXi host is running as a master. So now we have one master and another host is running as a slave. So our vSphere HA configuration is done. Thank you for connecting to the lab. In next video, we are going to cover migrating virtual machines using vMotion.